documentary about Raul
in New York.
Is there resistance?
Not a Puerto Rican?
It's a Chicana. No, weren't you the photographer of that picture?
Somebody else's book.
He took that picture.
You did?
That's Guadalupe Street.
I could have sworn I saw some book.
You all right, that's another issue. Let me start. I saw Jose Cosme the other day. He's still pissed at me.
The invoice to Cheech says everything I said.
Oh my God.
Seriously, the invoice to Cheech.
You know, my life is at risk because that mural does not exist anymore.
Was this Casiano or this?
No, this is a building on Guadalupe Street that was whitewashed by a guy who wanted to start an RC, which I don't believe ever started.
It doesn't open.
I know.
I'm saying. It doesn't open what?
Trinity. And the artist is Jose Cosme.
Jose Cosme.
Was it a formerly like an auto repair place?
No, it was formerly an AIDS kind of assistance place or a needle exchange or something like that. Planned Parenthood. It was something, something like that.
Like a methadone center.
Yeah, methadone clinic.
Yeah, our shops. Was it a crummy bar or was it a crummy bar?
It's still, that crummy bar is still there.
There's three 1954.
It's still crummy.
It's still crummy. We went there. It's pretty crummy.
And it's been there since 1976. Because I've been driving by this.
They're on sale.
So anyway, no,
forget everything I said.
That's not Brooklyn.
You're a liar. No!